You did a great job again for me last week, Eugene. You made me very, very happy. Do you know what I do for men that make me happy?
You're a whore.
Give them presents?
You could say that. And I've got a present you can unwrap later tonight if you'll do me a little favor.
It's not my birthday.
I know, silly. But it's gonna seem that way.
Will there be cake?
No, Eugene,
and ice cream and balloons?
No, that's not.
Pony rides?
Eugene. Listen, Eugene. If you do exactly what I tell you tonight, you're coming back to my hotel room after the show. Do you understand?
But I like my room. It's got all my action figures in it.
Eugene, listen. Ed has a match tonight against your former friend. I'm afraid he's gonna hurt Edge, and then he'll be able to hurt me again.
No.
But you can help Edge. We need you to be the special referee. Special referee.
Referee? Like Dangerous Danny Davis or Earl Hebner's brother Dave?
That's right, Eugene. I know you'll do a great job for me tonight. Now go get ready. Hurry up.
Holy crap. I thought I was gonna die.
I know.
You guys are all dickwads.
Well, I guess we'd better get ready for your match, huh, bro?
We?
Yeah. We. As in you and me. Right?
Sorry, bro. Trish and I have some more planning to do.
Keep those belts warm, Christian.
Planning my ass.
Keep those belts warm, Christian. You're not the only one who can come up with a plan, Trish.
What was the whole slapping your chest thing mean? Is that supposed to stare at me? And slap my chest too, bitch. It doesn't stare at me at all. Let's do this. I'm gonna take the shit out of Edge. That's Edge, by the way, if you guys don't know. That's what he looks like in real life. You know, I haven't watched wrestling in so long. It's been so long, it's been like 2009 since the last time I watched it.
The following contest is a special referee.
Yep. The music is so loud too, I don't know how the fuck to fix that. And then Eugene starts coming out saying, I'm the special referee!
Eugene has got to be the most special referee of all time.
No, fuck you.
Can he even count to three, JR?
Of course he can. Will you stop?
I hate that. See, Eugene is normally a really nice guy, but Edge, Tristan, and Trish, they're all just fucking him over right now. It's not fair to him, really. But Eugene honestly doesn't know any better. But, it pisses me off because I really need a partner here and I'm being fucked over constantly. In this match, I'm warning you guys right now, wait till you see how slow Eugene's talent is. I mean, you literally had to knock Edge out to do this match. Oh shit. Ugh! Ugh! Yeah, you bitch!
Ugh! I don't think these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
Take that out.
That's not what they signed up for, King. Frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
That's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
Shit.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to those on inside it. And
fuck you, man. Shit, you
would all be out of a job.
One.
I love how it sounds like the actual ref.
It doesn't appear that Edge is getting much
love
from
the crowd
tonight, and who can blame him?
The 400-pound
man. Not a short climb, but a potentially long fall.
Whoa! What the hell did that do? Just pelvis thrust his face? Go ahead, score that finisher.
I hope these superstars can make it through this match without suffering a serious injury.
So do I, King, but this ain't ballet.
I keep forgetting this right this time. I just sucked the shit out of him.
You're not going to get him with that one.
Oh, hell.
I tell you, King.
Oh, my God.
No idea how these superstars can maintain this intensity week after week after week.
It's not easy, JR. There's no off-season. It's not like you've got 6 months to recover after WrestleMania.
That's for damn sure. And that's why I don't think there can be any doubt in anyone's mind that the superstars of the WWE are the greatest athletes in the world.
No! No!
God darn it!
The referee allows something like that!
I have,
JR.
I have a
referee's health plan doesn't include vision.
I have regular grappling, but I apparently can't do it right now because... Holy shit. Stop striking me, motherfucker.
I don't understand how these fans can do Edge, JR.
Assbag.
They got no...
How do you like
reversal.
Hit you, Edge. I can't stand you.
These superstars are going to tear each other apart.
That's exactly what the fans paid to see, King, and they're not going to go home with the
ball.
Damn,
that's a hell of a suplex. Yeah. Clothesline the fuck out of you.
These superstars, he countered that and made it look easy.
Bitch. Yeah,
I'm so happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. Someone who sets goals for himself and doesn't let anything stop him from reaching them. He's a great role model for young fans.
Oh, he's a terrific role model.
Oh, shit.
Oh, for the love of... Talk about having no respect for your opponent.
Well, if you've got a problem with it, maybe you should do something about it, JR.
Get your ass in here, Edge.
Dude. I don't think he's climbing up there for the view.
He can hit his finisher right now.
Yeah.
Two, three, four, five.
I think I see where this one's going, JR. Six. I don't think we're very far from the end of the match.
I disagree entirely, King. I'd bet my Oklahoma Sooner ass that this was not even close to being over.
That was so
fucking
close.
That's a pretty big bet, JR. Are you sure you're able to cover it?
Lines in reverse!
He's not going to get caught with that one.
You're lucky, Edge. Holy hell, I should protect the shit out of you.
It looks like you slowed the match down a little. And I think that's the best strategy
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always say,
this could be a pinfall?
One, two.
But this count, was that three?
See how slow that count was?
Come on.
Yeah, Eugene's like, two! It was only two! It was more than two, you jackass. I know it was.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong,
they compete every week until they are physically incapable of control. He's a slippery devil.
Oh, hell. Damn it, let go!
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
There may not be, King. They may well annihilate each other here tonight.
I'm a suplexer now. Oh yeah, three of the angels. Let's do it.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these superstars no?
Boy, I think I've had nightmares.
This could finish the match right here.
One, two.
I've heard of taking
a
time.
I would have had this. That's
his opponent has focused on that area all night.
Just punched the fuck out of me.
And now it's paid off. He reversed it.
Well, I got the fucking master lock on your ass.
The submission has been expertly applied, and now it's just a matter of time.
That's right, JR. You've either got
that was
the
master lock, by the way, if anyone didn't know.
Well, I think the best is yet to come in this match, JR.
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold.
We can see it tap out right here, JR.
Damn it, he escaped.
He's going
no,
up.
No,
but what's he gonna do when
get
he gets
your ass
there?
Booyah! Oh.
I hope he's not looking for
you. You better not be looking for a weapon,
that
you motherfucker.
Could be some serious damage.
What?
You gonna hit me with that? Huh, Edge? You Two. Got the balls? Did you hit me with that? Hmm?
Three.
These superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
I hit me with
what's
that.
Expecting?
I hit me with
that. This isn't ballet, you know.
Not that
oh, really, JR? Gosh, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I've got a pinfall victory over Triple H to my credit.
Dare you.
How about
jump
you?
Your ass in here. I'm about to spear the fuck out of you. You have no idea.
Three.
It looks like these superstars are looking for an opening.
Four.
And the first one to find one will take control of this match.
What the fuck are you doing?
One.
Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this. It. Watch out! He reversed it! He sure is,
yeah,
JR.
Yeah, exactly.
And I think he got all of that finisher.
Come on, let's chat now from hell. Let's do it. Booyah!
Boy, it's obvious.
No, let's do that slow ass count.
One.
Two.
The referee, sorry, doesn't seem to be
here. The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
Here's your winner.
Still won.
The Legend Killer.
Did you just call me the ninja? Why the fuck did they call me the ninja? Why am I called the ninja? I don't get it. I don't understand. I'm so confused. Hard. I don't understand why I'm called the ninja. Oh, no, fuck it. Let's keep going. Where are we at? 41 minutes and recording, and well, the audio is doing perfect. Perfect, I tell you, perfect.
Eugene, listen to me. That trollop is not your friend. She's using you and turning you into a laughing stock.
Oh, William. You just can't stand to see Eugene happy, can you? He's got friends now. Real friends. And I think it's just sad that you can't be happy for him.
Now listen to me, you vile little slag. Young Master Eugene is a good boy. And the last thing
good
he needs
boy.
Is to be corrupted by the likes of you.
What the hell is...
Oh my gosh, JR!
So now Eugene knows he's a bad guy.
You're ruining the plan!
Correction. I'm improving the plan. I call this one Plan C. That limey Regal was trying to ruin everything. But as you can see, he's done now. That's how I roll.
Hallelujah!
Yeah, I turned down. Get your funky ass out of here. This is the Royal Rumble you'd be eliminated.
Eugene, stop it. Stop it right now.
It's like you were.
Quite frankly, I don't care if you tear each other apart like animals. But you're going to wait until Survivor Series this Sunday to do it.
God, why is his lip sync so horrible?
You see, I'm making the World Tag Team title match a ladder match.
Yeah! Let's do it, ladder match.
That's not all. As extra incentive, Trish Stratus's contract will also be on the line. Whoever wins the match.
Yeah, we can win Trish's contract.
And Trish's services for 1 year.
You get a whole year of Trish's services.
A ladder match.
I'm gonna make her my fucking bitch.
Edge and Christian, but having Chris's contract on the line has got to shake their confidence somewhat.
Oh man, JR, I wonder if it's too late to convince William Regal to let me partner with Eugene. Winning Trish would almost be worth it. I'd let Eugene keep both the tag titles.
Yeah, you know what I would do? I made Trish first of all. I said, Trish, now you're my bitch slave. I'm going to make you take off your top there and keep your top off there. Thank you. Thank you, Trish. Thank you. Your services are very, very, plentiful.
Stupid son of...
Guys!
Dumb mother...
Hold up! Wait!
They're pissed.
We gotta talk about Survivor Series.
Oh yeah, this is where I have to attack him.
You can't roll without me.
Looks like Edge and Trish weren't as excited about Plan C as Christian was.
I think Christian's troubles are only beginning. Look out, Christian!
That was coming to you, fucking slut. Oh, I'm going to show you guys the finisher to do, by the way. There's something, I think, if you throw the opponent towards the fire truck, you can, if you throw him towards the fire truck and you have a finisher stored or you have a finisher built up, you can actually use the finisher on that and make him throw him off the ladder. So, I'm going to try to do that. Oh, I'm dead or my parents are gone. Throw your ass. Light that torch, bitch. Shit. Oh, hell. Let go. Oh, I didn't know I had to do this. That is fucking cool. I'll stick you over there. Save up that finisher. Yeah, choke slam the fuck out of you. Okay, there's shit. Reversed. Oh, hell, come on, I pressed R2. What'd you tell me I didn't? No! No reverse. Oh, I fucking hate you, Christian. I didn't sit at you. I loathe you right now. Oh, hell. Stop reversing. Oh, come on, I'm pressing O2. Bitch. Oh, you I hate fucking. I am getting sick of you, Christian. I am getting totally sick of you. Wait till my fucking ass is up. What the hell? Oh, this isn't a fire truck, it's a regular truck. Oh, shit. Oh, God, that might have screwed me over.
What?
Oh shit. That almost screwed me over. You need to play it to the ref, you motherfucker. God darn it. Yeah, you can't lift me, can you? Too heavy. 400 pounds. Sick of you, Christian. I'm gonna start working on the finisher. Come on, bitch. Whew! Let's do it.
One, two, three.
I almost screwed myself over. I jumped off the...
Here's your winner, the Legend Killer.
Oh, the Legend Killer. I thought you told me the name. I like the Legend Killer, but I don't want to be called the Ninja. It sounds kind of stupid. Unless I'm actually dressed up like a ninja. Hold on, guys. No, I also like the music in SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. Pretty badass music. But one of the things I really look forward to is music in this type of games, because it really keeps you interested, you know? Keeps you going. So let's continue. 49 minutes into it. We're gonna try to do a couple hours now, actually. We're already on the tag team championship. Let's do it! Let's do it! I'm getting used to that finisher now. I remember I had to get really close to the guy before I'd use it. Oh my god. I almost screwed myself. You guys saw that, right? I jumped off the truck and I missed. And he almost pinned me.
The following contest is a ladder match. And introducing the challenger.
We don't need to watch that. Les is talking to me.
And it is for the World Tag Team Championship.
Yes, for World Tag Team Championship. You know that. This is actually a pretty quick match. As long as you did get Edge and Christian away from the ladder, Eugene would do most of the work. And again, you're gonna be seriously disappointed by the end of this match. After you win, if you do win. Well, wait to see when you see what happens. It's gonna be a big disappointment. I'll give you a hint. It's similar. It's pretty much what happened at the end of mine and Triple H's championship match. Oh shit! Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Already the ladder and everything.
I almost feel bad for Taz and Michael Cole. They
what
never
should
call matches as good as this.
Why am I on the ladder?
There's not an ounce of quit in either superstar. But only one will remain on the ladder. These top rope moves are always different makers.
He's almost got it! I can't believe it!
There's the reversal!
Look at the end.
He's almost got the title!
That, oh! No, aim on the other guy.
I can't even imagine what these superstars... It's a long way down for whoever loses this fight, JR. Yep.
God darn it. Stop!
I'm so happy that we have a... They're beating the heck out of each other, JR. Someone's gonna take a tumble.
I know, I'm sorry for... Now
remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. Even these train...
That's one way to use a ladder.
Shit. Ow.
Let me tell you, JR, the prize is only inches away.
Shit, grab him, you idiot. What are you doing?
The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
Why the fuck am I grabbing the ref? I was trying to grab him, Eugene's just running around with the fucking ladder. What the hell is he doing? What the hell happens now?
Here are your winners, and still the World Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Edge. And Christian.
So nothing happens to them? Win, they get to keep the titles, but if I win, I get fucked. And that's real fun. That's great. That's awesome. Did you lost? Yeah, I know I did. I wasn't expecting Christian to be able to grab it, and then Eugene just run around like an ass. Now we're on the Royal Rumble. That's great. We're on the Royal Rumble run, meaning we're on our way. We're actually nearing the end of the Raw season. But after the Royal Rumble, you have to work your way up to WrestleMania, and then WrestleMania yourself. So let's actually turn this down so I don't get up here. We can check our Royal Rumble number up here. Number 15. So let's go ahead and put in some more tributes. That was kind of bullshit. I know it's been given to you far too put up. I think I put up Ted Nate.
What the hell's that?
I don't know. I put something up. I'm up to 69 overall rating. I mean, I'm getting better and better. I already have titles. They even kept the Royal Rumble. I'm guessing they might have kept it over from the other memory card. My dad even drowned.